Hi, my name is Richard Freudenberg. I'm a freshman forward. I'm from Germany, Munich. Well, I'm a Celtics fan since I started basketball, so my favorite athlete is Paul Pierce. I like his game and how he uses his fakes, and he's not that fast and athletic, but he just kind of uses his fakes and his tricks. Paul Pierce, because he's like my favorite athlete in the Celtic. And I would take Larry Bird too. We won back in Munich, we won the national championship 2015. And I got the Finals MVP, so that's like my favorite sports memory for me. Shoes. Yeah, I have a ton of shoes in Germany. And yeah, like every time I see a good pair of shoes, I try to get my money in. I like sports movies in general. Like, I watch a lot, like 42, Coach Carter, Blindside and stuff. Yeah, I'm not like into action and stuff, so I just watch sports movies. I like the German food, like basically, like schnitzel and pork and stuff. I like everybody is open, the people are nice, and you get to meet like so many different people from different cultures and stuff, and everything is busy. Well, I started playing soccer in Germany, and I actually got, like, when I was young, when I was like 9 years old, Bayern wanted me to come and play goalie for them, like for the little teams. So I don't know, but I might have a little talent in goalie.